What's the difference between Office 365, Office 2019, and Office Online? Office 365 is a subscription plan. For a low monthly or yearly cost, you get the latest version of Office that's always up to date with the newest features and security. You can install Office on all your devices and be signed into 5 at a time. With your subscription, you get a terabyte of OneDrive cloud storage that's accessible from just about anywhere. That's a lot of storage, about 300,000 images or 1 million documents. With your files on OneDrive, you can start a document on your tablet, make edits on your smartphone, and finish on your Mac or PC. The Office mobile apps for your tablets and smartphones can be installed for free, but you get more features with your subscription. There are different subscription plans for Office 365. If you want Office for just yourself, you can buy a personal subscription. If you want to share your subscription with friends or family members, you can buy a home subscription. This lets you share with up to 5 people, and each person gets all the same benefits. Everyone gets the latest version of Office, everyone can install on all their devices, and everyone gets their own terabyte of storage. Office 2019 is a one-time purchase of Office that can be installed on one PC or Mac. You'll get security updates, but no new features or tools. This means when the next major version of Office is released, you'll need to buy it again to get any new features. Finally, there's Office Online. Free, lightweight versions of Word, Excel, PowerPoint, OneNote, and more that anyone can use from a browser. This means you can open files on devices that don't have Office installed. You can even collaborate on files with someone who doesn't own Office. Just sign in at office.com to get started with Office Online. So, 3 versions of Office. Which will you choose?